talk to all these little dick ass motherfuckers running around here who think they got a big dick. Now, if you think you got a big dick and you can tear a piece of pussy out, then let me hear you. Just as I thought, not one motherfucking word. Well, my name is Sweet Pussy Pauline, and I got a story that I want to share with you this evening. Is it okay?
Yeah!
Now, I recently had an incident. This motherfucker climbed up on top of me, the littlest dick you ever seen in your motherfucking life. He had the unmitigated gall, girls, to look into my pretty brown eyes and say, am I hurting you? I was like, hurting me? Motherfucker, you are tickling me. Get the fuck up off me, leave the coins on the dresser and hit the door. I don't have to put up with that shit. Girls, you know what I mean? Ain't you tired of these little dick-ass motherfuckers coming up to you trying to waste your time? Knowing that you're looking good, nice little ass back there. But you see, let me tell you something, girls. A lot of these motherfuckers see us walking by, they want to put their face in our asses and go, boo! But they don't know how to ask. I recently met this motherfucker. He comes by my house. We're sitting up there drinking a little wine and cocktails. We go to the bedroom. This motherfucker takes off his shirt. He had the nerve to be standing up there flexing his narrow-ass chest with these miniature-ass shoulders. I had to clean my eyes out and ask, motherfucker, is you still there? But we get on down to the waistline. I mean both waistlines because it looked like he had two. Then he slides the pants on off, but he kind of turned around. Now, ass is okay if you're into that sort of thing, but you know what? It's what's up front that counts. So he turned around kind of slow. Oh, shit. Wait a minute, oh, shit. Wait a minute, motherfucker. Where the fuck that club come from? Do you play baseball? Motherfucker, I know you ain't gonna put all that in me. Girls, you should have seen this motherfucker. Big old hate for Notorious Club, girls. Woo! But I said, come on. Girls, I put one leg on the nightstand and the other one just across the dresser. This motherfucker took 15 steps back to dive in this good hot pussy. Bullshit. Girls, I commenced to scream. What this pussy, you big? Wait a minute. Girls, I then changed positions. I put one leg on the ceiling and the other one just across the closet door. Oh, fuck. Oh, just fuck this. Just tear it up like newspaper because it ain't built right nowhere. Oh, shit. Oh, motherfucker, just work this pussy. Woo, girls. Girls, then I took it doggy style.